Earlier, we talked about how Hawaii ranks in the top 10 vegan-friendly cities in the U.S., but another way to live healthy is, well, get workout. Get out there and get your, you know, exercise on. So we want to know, when exercising, what is your pump-up gem and why? You know, when you feel lazy or you get that third set and you just got to get it going again, get onto our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check viewer question of the day. Let's see what you had to say on our Living 808 TV Facebook account.
Oh, that's a pretty picture.
Yeah, no, this is when you were working. This is a good workout picture that Trudy had in that workout.
I only work out when people come in and make me work out, like today.
Yeah. What do we got right there? Brooke got an answer right there.
This is from Brooke Marie Aquina. It says, Shake It Off by Taylor Swift, a great upbeat song that anyone can get pumped up to and exercise.
Nice. Yeah. Jenny says, interesting here. I'm a vintage, so I start with a little bit of Pink Floyd's Dark Side of the Moon. Nice. I like that as a start. And then check this out. Get up with some song from like Disney movies. I know it sounds childish, but the lyrics are very positive and it gets me going. You know what? I think there's an idea behind that. Some Disney songs that get the pump going. What else we got there from a couple more of that?
I need to go back and re-listen to Disney songs. I cannot even imagine
working out
to Disney songs.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Michelle says, Beastie Boys,
y'all.
Sabotage.
Listen, all of y'all, it's a sabotage. And then Zapp and Roger from Charles and Kaleo. So again, a lot of Flow Rider comes in as well. But thanks, you guys, for being part of our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check.